crack of gunfire, echoing across otherwise deserted streets. Chanting God is great, armed tribesmen allied with the Iraqi government exchanged shots with al-Qaeda militants and their supporters in Anbar province. Once the site of bloody battles between U.S. troops and Iraqi insurgents, the area has become the battleground for the most direct challenge to the Iraqi government since the U.S. military pulled out 2 years ago. Video released by Iraq's defense ministry shows the government is using both air and ground forces to surround Fallujah, which was overrun by al-Qaeda fighters last week. On Monday, the White House reaffirmed its commitment to Iraq, announcing upcoming shipments of drones and missiles to the country.
These UAVs will help the Iraqis track terrorist elements operating within the country.
But the administration says it's a battle Iraq must lead.
This is a fight that they are going to have and that they are having right now, and we are certainly standing by to support them.
In the meantime, Iraq's prime minister urged Fallujah residents to expel al-Qaeda militants and avoid an all-out battle in the besieged city. Maggie Mazzetti, Associated Press.